fishing or boating tip that you may not have been told about before, brought to you by Works. I'll bet that you put your boat keys on a float. Everybody does, don't they? Put a second set under the seat. On a float, under the seat. You never can tell. You drop them, you leave them in the truck. No matter what happens, you have a second set. Boat keys under the boat seat. Never fail to have a second set.